The Maine Principals Association has set the dates for the cross-country state finals, which will take place in Belfast this year. All three classes in boys will race on Wednesday, November 11th, and the girls will race on Saturday, the 14th. There will not be any regionals this year, so runners and teams will qualify in conference meets. The Maine Principals Association also met with multiple state agencies today to talk about how the high school winter sports season can happen. The meeting comes one day after the Maine CDC Director Nirav Shah discussed multiple states having possible outbreaks of COVID-19 in hockey.
Am I suggesting that hockey is an ultra high risk activity? No. Hockey is appropriately categorized where it is, a medium risk activity. But that doesn't mean we should automatically conceive of it as a zero risk activity.